Calvinism. That's Calvinism, as it's taught by its leaders. Then there's Arminianism, both named after guys, Calvinism and Arminianism, that, no, the future is settled. It's, God has exhausted foreknowledge. Everything that will ever happen is settled, but God didn't ordain it. He gave people and angels freedom, and if they use their will to do evil, then it's not God doing the evil, it's the people. Okay, well that is fabulous that they're saying that God is not the author of guilt and perversion, and that it doesn't bring God pleasure to torment the wicked. That's fabulous. But they're in a terrible quandary, because they say that the future is eternally settled. It's just God had nothing to do with it.